say, I've met like a lot of weed dealers in my day. You're by far the coolest I've ever had, man. They were all dicks.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks, man.
No problem.
I really appreciate that. That means a lot to me, you know? It's like you're the first guy that I ever sold to that I became friends with. They say, like, don't dip the pen in company ink. I'm totally glad I dipped in your ink, bro.
Yeah. So we should get out of town, probably. That's probably our next move. We just get on the bus and leave, right? Get bus tickets. Go to the next town. Contact some police.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm totally, like...
You're glad you dipped your pen in my ink. Yeah, but we should go. We should get bus tickets and leave, right?
What?
Get on the bus, leave, buy bus tickets.
Yeah, I only have, like, $50. I don't think I'll even buy one ticket.
What about your snack?
Fucking killing me. I feel like I popped one.
Ew, no, that's unfortunate, but that's not what I'm talking about. I mean, like, the sack of weed. We just, like, sell some weed and get some cash and buy bus tickets.
Of course, man, that's what I do.
That's what you do. Fucking A.